All right, what's everybody doing today? We're gonna be playing some Wolfenstein: The Old Blood. I'm playing this first because apparently this is a prequel to New Order. I played both of them back on PS4, but it's been a while, so yeah, let's do it.
This war is a disease, passed through blood spilled by warriors. I feel the winds from the gathering storm.
Hauptquartier des Führers sprach der Oberkommandierende des Heeres am 15. März 1946 über die jüngsten Erfolge der deutschen Armee. Voller Zuversicht, dass der Endsieg in nur wenigen Jahren zu erreichen sei, sprach er dem großen Fortschritt der deutschen Waffentechnologie unter der Führung von General Wilhelm Strasse einen großen Anteil an.
I hope you don't mind the weight of the world on your shoulders, Agent Blaskowitz.
I've got pretty solid shoulders, Agent One.
Well, we're losing the bloody war.
Nobody told me.
HQ's put a tight lid on it. General Deathshead is manufacturing unstoppable killing machines in a secret compound. One of his lieutenants, Helga von Scharbs, is keeping the folder mentioned in your mission briefing at her base of operations, Castle Wolfenstein. This folder contains the location of Deathshead's compound. Could be our last chance, this, before the Nazis wipe out all that's good in the world.
America would never fold.
All right, here's the checkpoint. Remember your cover. Commander Franz, Nazi bastard from the SS in Frankfurt.
Die Papiere bitte.
Hier.
Fahren Sie zum Kontrollpunkt da vorne und zeigen Sie dort Ihre Papiere.
Vielen Dank. Wiedersehen.
You and me, Blaskowitz. We're a good team. We can do this. Okay, look. You're German? Frankly, it's atrocious. So no talking. And keep your gun holstered for as long as you can. The papers Kessler prepared for you are in the glove box. There.
Yeah, I put a reshade on, so looks a lot better.
And remember, stay focused, stay quiet, and follow me, right?
Commandant Franz, Aus Frankfurt, Guten Morgen, Guten Morgen. Fuck it.
I'm pretty sure this game came out in like 2015 or something. But it looks really good.
Hundefutter aus dir, wenn er dich so sieht. Was soll ich denn dann deiner Mutter erzählen?
Entschuldige, Onkel. Nenn mich nicht so. Entschuldigung.
This guy walks so slow. It's kind of cool, though. It's like World War II, but they have all this technology and shit.
Zeigen Sie Ihre Papiere.
Hier, bitte sehr.
All right, my turn. Uh-oh.
Guten Morgen, Herr Jäger.
Was gibt's, Greta?
Die Papiere bitte.
Augenblick, warten Sie.
Dude, it's a freaking Russian from Rocky.
Sind Sie Frankfurter?
Ja, ein Hotdog.
So ein komischer Kauz. Die spinnen die Amis. Hotdog.
Die werden sich wundern, wenn wir an der Macht sind. Weiter. Ach, Greta, bei Fuß.
All right, well, I'll be on my way. Oh my god.
Hot dog.
Reckon I had to say something.
That was Rudy Jaeger, Helga's second in command. I hear he feeds his dogs with prisoners from the castle's dungeon.
Well, that's not good. Yeah, we're gonna let him go first. It's so cool, though, like, you get to go to the castle.
Morgan.
I might play the old Wolfensteins one day, since it got, like, that RTX remix.
Deathshead himself, as a key member of the SS Paranormal Division. You know, I had the misfortune of encountering her on a mission to Tanzania. Did I ever tell you about that, Blazkowicz? I was sick with Blackwater fever at the time. Possibly the worst day of my life. Not even a heavy diet of whiskey could improve my condition, if you can imagine. Anyway, this castle, Helga owns it. It's her occult research center. We need to take down Death's Head or the war will be lost. And Helga is vital in doing this. There's a top secret document folder in Helga's office. It should give us the location of Death's Head's compound. Once we have that, well then, we can launch an assault on his base of operations. Shoot him dead. Turn this failure of a war around and be back just in time for tea.
No, oh, wow. All right, sounds like a plan, Stan. Just give me a gun, and we'll be good.
Right, off you go. I'll disable the alarm. You head for Helga's research center. We'll stay in touch via radio, leaving the channel open.
Hello. Man, this guy walks really fast.
Okay, inside the elevator.
Roger that. Guard spotted. Going in for the kill.
Okay, I'm at the door. Disable the alarm.
Hold on.
Nice.
Come on, love. Voila.
All right, let's do this very carefully. I don't know where that guy went. Right there. Let's stealth take down him.
Up on the catwalk, BJ. Don't shoot. It's just me.
Cool to get that.
Just be. So, where would I be then? leaving here without that folder.
I'm looking.
Blast it. I found the safe, but the bloody folder is gone. It's just not there. I saw a radio down there. Use it to contact Kessler. Tell him we can't find the folder. Make it snappy, Blazkowicz. I'll stay on the lookout.
Pathfinder calling Landseer. Come in, Landseer. Over.
This is Landseer speaking. Over.
Landseer, we can't find Lucy's present. Over.
Pathfinder, I have new information regarding Lucy's present. Rendezvous with me as soon as you can. We will discuss further. Over.
Roger. Pathfinder.
Shit. Uh-oh.
Bloody hell. Hold him off, Blazkowicz. I'll find us an escape route.
Hold on, we're gonna need this. Well, they know we're here now. Man, this is a really good-looking game, though, for like a really early PS4 game. Bethesda makes pretty good games, like, or you know what, I find their first-person shooters look really good, but everything else looks like ass. Like the Fallout games, I don't know, they look like garbage. It's probably just because they're open world. And
how's that exit coming along, Wesley?
Chance. Kessler knows something.
Well, it's worth bloody note if we don't get out of this place. Look, I found a way out. Come here. I'll help you up.
Careful. Careful.
We're meeting Kessler in the village tavern.
Roger that.
There we are. Get up here. Quick as you can.
Ooh, what's this? All right, here we go. Tally-ho.
Shit.
Oh, that's not good. I remember this one had like zombies and shit. Like, it was really cool. But I played New Order. I've played this game like a long time ago when they came out, but I never played the second one. I think I played like a little bit of it and I'm like, it's like, I don't know, it's kind of shit. But if I get through this game and the first game while I still have my Game Pass, then I'll probably play number two. It's like the gulag.
Blazkowicz?
Yep, I'm here, Wesley.
Good, good.
I'll get us out of here somehow.
You ever been to Snowdonia, Blazkowicz?
No, never been.
It's a majestic and beautifully desolate place. Rolling hills as far as the eye can see. My father used to take me hiking there. Before the Great War. He was happy back then. He'd pack a basket full of bread and cheddar. Ale for him and a soft drink for me. Even found a fossil once. Same
same day I broke my foot.
Oops. Well, Leslie, I hate to say it, but you're probably... Oh, shit. Oops. I say he's gonna die. He's probably gonna die. Dude, this guy is so jacked that he can do this. He's only stabbing pipe into concrete. Oh, this is gonna be really, really bad. Oh, you gotta press it and wait. Uh-oh, this is gonna be bad. We gotta hide. You know what, though? If I kill that guy... then I could probably take the minigun. Oh shit. Please don't see me. Please don't see me. Uh-oh, he knows now. Shit.
Seen your type before back.
Oh, nice. I don't get to keep my gun? Come on. Oh shit. You know what? I'm not even gonna try and kill it. But he knows I'm here now. Actually, let's try. Why not? Well, that worked. What? I'm gonna lose my gun now. Oh shit. Freaking eating dog food here. Oh shit, and he sees me, I bet. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Thank you. Oh shit, oh shit. That's not good. Oh shit. That's really bad. Let's there be one like right there. Oh. We gotta climb again. Yeah, I don't think Wesley's gonna make it, man. Oh, I remember all the gold and shit. I think, pretty sure I got platinum on both of the Wolfenstein games. Uh-oh. I remember finding all that shit. Alright, maybe that was the way to go. Oh, I think this is just to take him out. Oops, that I don't want to do. Shit, there's dogs here. And there's a robot. I hope I don't die. It's kind of weird that it was just right here. There we go. Now we powered the elevator. We got a big fucking gun. We're ready to go. And I hear some bad guys. Oh, we got the prison map now. Nice. Well, we don't want to go there. This is so much nicer on PC. Shit. Oh, shit. That wasn't too hard. You know you're a badass when you kill an armored dog with a frickin' pipe. Well, not that way. This kind of reminds me of the beginning of Evil Within, or even Walking Dead. I think it was one of the last episodes with Lee crawling in the sewer. Walking Dead was, those are good games. Like, I've just been playing old games because there's, I don't know, there's like nothing to play. It's all garbage. It's fun to go back and play these old games maxed out on PC. Like, it's kind of like a new experience. It's almost like remastering the game. Man, leave it up to Wolfenstein to have killing dogs. I don't really. Oh, it does that. Okay. I can't believe though I'm taking out all this shit with just a pipe. Nothing up here. Oh, we gotta expand it. See, I'm pretty sure I'm just escaping. Like, we're not going back for what's-his-face, sadly. Or at least that's not what it's looking like here. Oh, unless this was his cell. Hey, buddy.
Tell me about the secret. What does Helga know?
Oh, mein Junge. Bist du von der Front zurück? Ich hätte nie gedacht, dass ich dich wieder sehe.
Oh. What the?
Sorry, old man. You mistake me for someone else.
Jeez. Alright, time to get the hell out of here. This is fun.
Wesley, I tell you about Aunt Sarah. Diagnosed with dementia during college. Medication made her drowsy and strange. I remember those eyes of hers, like dirty windows.
Jesus.
Derelict shack. Grandma told me it passed through the blood.
We got a health upgrade. Nice. Even got an achievement. I don't know why, but OBS doesn't actually show the... Oh, my goodness. Yeah, that's awesome. Dude, I had so much health. That did nothing. Oh my god, dude. I'm gonna die. There's no way. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh my god, run, 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 run. Oh, this is really bad, dude. Fuck. No, I'm dead. Shit. Oh my god, I'm so scared. Did not see that coming. Is he gonna smell me or something? I don't wanna die.
Jesus Christ, that's a big fucking dog.
Time to run. Okay, let's just keep on going here. Oh my god, I thought he was up here. How the hell do I get over there? Oh my god, dude, no way. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I'm so scared. I'm so scared. I'm so scared. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I kind of figured. Woo-hoo-hoo. Oh, my goodness. Oh, I just knew he could freaking jump up. That's terrifying. Can I just knife this guy? Ooh, now we're doing good. We got some ammo. We escaped the murder dog. We just gotta be very, very quiet. We're gonna be all right. Huh. Oh, we gotta go here? Nice. Shit. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me, dude. Well, I may as well go guns blazing here. Shit, I thought I had everybody. Okay, man, where's the power? All right, it's gotta be up here. Oh, is it way back there? You gotta be kidding me. Oh, are you kidding me? Shit. Dude, how do I get back up there? I don't know how the hell how I get back up there. Oh man, I guess not. All right, we're gonna have to go. Shit, this is really bad. I don't know how the hell I'm gonna get back up there. Hope I'm not like stuck in the water here. Oh, there's stairs, okay. I can't believe the power's all the way down there. And we miss one guy. Unbelievable. Well, this could have been really easy, but guess not anymore. Shit. Come on, go, go, go. I guess I can get off this. Yeah, those explosives didn't even do anything. Dude, this boat is so slow. This is basically, it's kind of like Call of Duty, but I think it's way better than Call of Duty though. That's one thing, the new Call of Duty is like, the levels are so short. Like I was like running through those levels in like 20 minutes.